There's 50 shades, 50 windows across the south face of the building. And they pull him as they are directed.
He looked at it, it was not a big deal. I mean, because he's the kind of guy that could literally, like, take a car apart and put it back together. He took his whole Harley Davidson apart in buckets and put it back together. And he could do anything. He could take apart and put together anything. So doing this, he was like, well, what? You just think about how to do it and you do it.
The red is open.
Okay.
And with a number designating how many shades I open. And black is closed.
There was never any kind of computer programs used or anything like that. It was always a crayon, and he'd write it out on a sheet of paper that he pulled out of the computer or whatever. There's been a few times where he's gotten publicity for it before, and he always just acted like, oh, why are they? He just thought it was so weird that he was being interviewed and or being asked about it or any time. But then, you know, I know that he was actually really proud of it.
Oh, course, yeah,
so.
Yeah.
So starting at the east, the first three are closed. The next seven are open.
He just didn't talk about it every time he did it, because and it's so often now that they do it, so.
It almost sounded like I sounded crazy if I would say, like, my dad thought of that, because everybody knows what it is. Everybody can identify, like, oh, that building that does that, they don't, even if they don't know what building this is, because it's such a prominent part of the skyline. And I mean, I just sounded like a crazy person. I don't think people believe me when I would say that.
What does this mean today? I mean, these guys are coming in and doing this. What does that mean? What does that say about your husband? About your father?
Oh, it's, Chris would be, he would just be so, I could just see him smiling about it. I know he would be really happy.